Percocet, smiley, make it touch your toe. I keep the conversation open for my hoe. Snapchat that pussy, don't you take too long. Trampoline titty, girl, they bouncing up. All these diamonds on me, how could I tell you no?
Hi, my loves. So I actually got a request from one of my viewers that I should attempt to do an ASMR video. So I'm just gonna do like a quick little one and see how it goes. So I know it's been a while since I've made a video, a vlog for you guys, and not much has happened since I dropped the last vlog for you guys. I've literally have just been working a lot and just dealing with my emotions and just kind of like slowly working on my soul. And I feel like that's just kind of never ending, right? Because I feel like as long as you're alive, you want to work on it. You want to better it. You know? So a few years ago, before River was born, I used to drink a lot. I would be drunk every day. And I've come a long ways. I don't drink as much as I used to. And I don't go out as much as I used to. I literally just focus on work. And I just feel a lot healthier. I used to be so bad. Like, my go-tos used to be, like, 2 11s, and I used to drink, like, five at a time in, like, one sitting. I used to be drunk every day and just being reckless and not really caring, I guess. And I just was like, I can't keep going on in life like that anymore. And, you know, when I was with my ex-husband, we had tried for like the longest time to conceive with our second baby, and it just wasn't in the works for me. And so around the time that I was drinking, or after me and him had separated, I was working on myself and just kind of working out, and my body became healthier. And then I met River's dad and I got pregnant 13 years later. And so that was literally the greatest blessing in my life, because she has changed me for the better. And so, I'm forever thankful for that. And you know, I don't know, I couldn't picture my life or our home without River. She's so funny. She's starting to talk now. Her favorite word is no. 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 Her favorite word is no. But yeah. And so, I just got off work not too long ago, so I'm here in my living room laying down. Thought I would make this vlog for you guys, a short vlog. It's finally my weekend. Got done with the 40-hour work week. And excited to have some time off and spend it with my kids. And so I really want to take full advantage of my days off and do things with my kids. So that's what I'm going to be doing. Also, to ADHD money, ADHD money, ADHD money. What am I doing? I'm trying to do a dollar sign. To ADHD money. I still haven't forgotten about you. I haven't forgotten about you. And I'm still gonna do that one bite challenge with the Big Mac. So stay tuned for that, you guys. Sorry for this short little video. And it might be a little weird, but I just wanted to try the ASMR. Video was a little weird.